So, you want to hear a story, huh?
Oh, yes, I do.
All about treasure hunters.
If you have one.
Have I got a story for you?
Good.
Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here.
I'm a fool.
Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women.
Oops.
So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Ah. Finally. Yo, hello, and welcome. I'm Badluck, and today we're going to play one of my favorite games in the favorite game series all put together, Borderlands. And I'm here to just welcome all you guys. Welcome to Pandora. Oh, Skag! I like Skags. Do they keep vomiting on me? Marcus doesn't like Skags so much. Granted, if you might want to look for incompetent gameplays, because often enough I promise incompetence, there might be a few incompetent moments, but I'm basically pro at this game.
Alright back there, time to wake up!
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunities! But I know where this game goes. Doesn't mean I might not die still and suck all together. I'm just stating I know how to play this. Oh yeah. I can't really play with Lilith. Roland's a decent all-rounder. I hate that in this game this turret can't shoot backwards. There's my man! Brick! How fast must he not be going? I have that bubble head.
Time to gather up your stuff! Who's getting off the bus?
Let's see.
With the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing?
Yep.
And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beefsteak in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just feed up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild.
Trust me, we can.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking.
Everyone,
to
yell, scream.
Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the way.
I believe that thanks to you, I'm gonna beat a horrible death.
Read by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Hi, Marcus.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
I like that he says that, and then he just opens the door. I couldn't get off the bus anyway. Oh. Bye, Marcus. Da. I'm blind.
See you next time.
He's already gone, Claptrap.
Welcome to Firestone.
I am CL4PTP.
You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display.
Just stuff it in there.
Charge by the Doll Corporation.
Just push a bit. Oh yeah, there we go. Right up me anus. Initializing weapons. Initializing experience points module. Digital bearing module. Oh yeah,
great.
No minimap yet.
I detected your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Screw that noise. I'm not going that way. I'm going this way. Nom. Nom. Because if you jump on here, then you jump on here, then you jump on here. Haha. Just what I remember you would be. Yes, yes, I know. And now we even have a second gun. Because Brick's fine and dandy and all, and I really like shotguns. I'm following you, Claptrap, no worries. But sometimes we might need a bit different, like a crappy pistol. Right.
Step right up. This is the new you station. When you use
right,
this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new you station now.
Ooh. Well, we have to, of course, go for a purplish. Let's go for purple with red, and my pants will be black. Ooh, wait a minute, wait. That's more purple. Why didn't I see that one before? Yes. Then name. Perfect.
Excellent. Now that you're
perfect.
Registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance. Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur,
you'll... Oh, don't worry, I will die a lot.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. This way, please.
Peaceful, my anus. I like runners. You okay, Clappy?
Are they gone? Whew. Those bandits really have it in for us Claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming.
No.
And open!
Who of you guys like Claptrap? He's ow. Still one of my favorites. Need that. Can I actually Eh. I think I know why Brick's so bad with pistols. His hand's bigger than the trigger. Oh, I have a tiny bit of lag. Now, naturally, that does not state for my incompetence. I'm just stating, got a tiny bit of lag.
Mine. Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
I think I'm gonna go for you, because you have a scope. There. It's not a sniper.
Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it.
No, you can't.
This isn't working.
Oh, yeah. Life lesson, fellas. If your devices aren't working, hit them. Hit them hard. By the way, do not take that advice. Hitting your devices is often than not more bad for them than good. I say as I often do not hit my devices when they're not working. I'm not rage induced, don't worry.
You want some of this?
Aha! How did I miss? I was you guys saw that, I was square on his head. Stand still, please, I'm not a very good aim, thank you. Very polite for bandits, aren't they? Oh, there. Look at Claptrap go! Boom! I'm busy with something here, seriously. Yabba!
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend.
Now, yeah.
I'll contact you again soon.
Yeah. Citizens of Firestone, I have arrived. Give me your money.
Attention, citizen of Firestone. There is no cause for alarm. This new visitor has resolved the problem.
Yes.
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Hehehe. The doctor is in.
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display.
Yes.
That's a waypoint.
I know.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go. Depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
I know. Oh, for crying out, he just explained this. I know. Right.
Zayed. He's legally obligated to tell us he doesn't have a medical license.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Hi, Zed.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
Oh. One from a real doc.
Outside of Firestone, just past the gate and across the road, you'll find several skagdents. Skag is a vicious four-legged creature. They'll eat anything, including you. I want to know if you can handle yourself in a fight against some of these beasts. So head on out there and kill some of them. You know, the beast I just told you they would eat you. And if you're still in one piece, come on back. I don't think he likes me.
You know
what. Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Lulu, we got some claptrap. Lulu, you got some too. Lulu, we got some claptrap. Lulu, it's claptraps too. Wait. Ah. Hold it! Oops. I would.
Looks like he got under nine toes skin.
Hush.
Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
I'd be terrified as a big guy walked up to me.
I knew you were the right choice.
And I shot him in the face.
Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
And he wouldn't die. Claptrap's been shot by Bandit, but the damner looks me no. Perform a quick diagnostic and then see if you can find a repair kit somewhere in Firestone. You might be able to revive him. Diagnosing. You down, son. Diagnosis complete.
He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Have it. Right. Moving back. Have it. Once you tighten up a few screws, replace some burned wiring. Buy a little duct tape. Of course, duct tape. Everything is better with duct tape. Good as new!
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
Only over there.
Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to
come. Crappy! Thank you. Adelio, Skags! One. Two. Three, apparently. Four. Five.
Well, that ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Yeah, I'm really good at this. Seriously, who is your favorite character among the four characters if y'all guys have ever played Borderlands? I mean, mine is Brick. I really like Brick. He's funny, he's hilarious, he's strong. He's a 10-ton gorilla. He's strong.
I might not have a med school degree.
Didn't give you much trouble, eh? You clearly know how to handle a nug. A gun. That's good. Real good. You're gonna need it. Because I've got something else for you to help me with. Head out of town, you need a shield. A shield forms an invisible barrier around you that absorbs damage. Normally, you'd buy one from the med vendor here. But this one took a bullet during a bandit raid. Fortunately, it just needs a new power coupling, because bullets only take on power coupling, you know. And it so happens there's an old vendor we can use for parts. It's right outside of town, down the road east. Go grab the parts, install into the med vendor, and buy yourself a shield. Brick, the mechanic.
You got what you need, now scram.
I'm scramming, I'm scaboosing. Don't worry. Hi, Claptrap. So, Med Vendor repaired. I know how to. Look, I know it. I all know it. Don't you worry about none, though. Hello, I'm Badluck. Ooh. Sorry about your face. Tough little skaggies. Oh, hello. I I know! I forgot to turn that off, didn't I? Oh well, maybe it's handy for you guys. Keep it in the full experience. Yes, sprinting moves faster, which is horrendously. But sprinting also lags a little bit. So sprinting, only to be used in a straight line. I saw you dancing, Claptrap. Whee! Claptrap. Have it.
Is there something you need? You
can call yes, a shield.
Everyone else does.
50, 50, 50, 60. Can I buy? Ow! Can't buy it. I got some extra crap, don't I? Sell this. Sell this. Still short. I can sell that one. You know what?
I might not have
screw it. There. At least now we have one. If your shields go down, it'll recharge if they're short. Yep.
Buy first aid kits to use.
I keep the medical equipment working.
You don't need a PhD to do my job. I guess people just feel more comfortable with my honest face and bedside manners. Feel free to sell your items at the med vendor and buy some first aid kits for later. Which they took out of the game completely later on. Nantos placed a few men at a small outpost outside of town, across the road and west. Those men report every move we make, so our first next move should be to make them dead. We can do that.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Yep, it is. Oh, two more levels. That's a skag. That's a pop skag. Ow. Ow, my shield. Come here, you bit. Have a. I was gonna let you guys live, but no. You have to go attack the giant.
Let's teach him a lesson!
So wait. Let us wait a little bit. Come on. There we go. Beep, beep, a boop, a beep, a boop, a boop. Habra, Habra, come here, Habra. Come here, I want to do stuff to you. You know what? Hog Wild! My cam now. Ha ha ha! La da da da! Wait, wrong game. And free loot.
That's my stuff.
Can I actually use the loot? I can. It's an upgrade. Yibre. Can't use you. Selling. What I really need is my bullpup shotgun. It's one of my favorite shotguns, just because of the sheer ammo in it. Maybe Zell was right. Maybe I needed a med pack for on the way. Nah. I'm Brick.
Brick don't do med pack. The Brick. We don't do the med pack. Oh. Pump muscles. Pro force.
Hi, Clappy. There's still an enemy there. Is he moving? He's not moving. Oh, it's probably an enemy at the gate. Sometimes they glitch and they go like, oh, hello.
What do you need? I might not have a...
Well done, friend. Here's a bounty for those guys. Shot, by the time Nantos realized we've taken out his eyes, we've already made our next move. There's a reward for the dead of Nantos, but he's elusive. We don't really know where his hideout is. Talk to TK at his farm south of Firestone. He's blind as a bat, but no man knows the area better than he does. Maybe he can help. Great! We'll have Hillbilly Daredevil at our side. Hooray! But anyway, I'm gonna leave this here. This is good enough for now. It's just little testing videos to see if you guys would appreciate a Borderlands playthrough. As always, let me go down below. Yeah, let me go down below. Yes. English! Using bad luck! Rebooting. Let me know down below whether you want to see more of this gameplay or not. I'm always curious. But for now, I hope you all join me next time. See ya!